Push the button beside the door on the left side.